These stats. If you can control 13 southern states from Virginia to Texas by racialized voter suppression and voter suppression, you can control almost 170 electoral votes, 31% of the United States Congress, 26 members of the United States Senate, which means you only need 25 from the other 37 states, and you only need 21% from the other 37 states to control the Congress. And then you control it in legislatures. And then you're able to block. We know it's in the North, but people in this room understand that if we're going to fundamentally change this country, politicians can't try to find a way around the South. They better go through the South and raise those issues.
If I may, I will be in South Carolina within the week, and you watch.